thought I'd look around some of it, but. Okay, that's all that can do. The weird thing is, I'm having to go through all this walk on all this fire, but they're like really weak enemies they're giving me. And maybe that's by design. Alright, that's where we were before. So I guess I need to explore. And there be monsters. Not much of a fight there. Oh, gold needle. Thank you. Fire lizard. Hellhound. Looks more like a cat, but yeah, whatever. First one I go to. Monsters! That's me. It looks like a cow to you, the hellhound. It kind of looks like a, to me, it kind of looks like a leopard running sideways. But that tapeworm does look like. Oh, lots of money. Antidote. That's handy. Money. Ice brand. What is that? Oh, hello. I think that'll be good. Oh, yeah, okay, cool. Ice brand's a good weapon. No, honestly, these monsters are not. I mean, I guess I've leveled myself up to a good point where they're not too much of a problem for me. Oh, flame shield. Okay, that's important. He can't get it. She can't get it. He can't get it. Defense is up, and I have a really good feeling it's going to help me against fire. I really like this feature, being able to look at the map here. This is handy. So there's a door there and stairs there. So I gotta keep working my way south. These guys are not pleasant. I'm gonna have to heal after them. Probably use some of those potions I've been building up. I need to build up more of them, but. Probably level up again, too. Thankfully, they're not too expensive to get those bushings. Oh, there's a room door here, too. The ice one, man, he just decimates him with the ice. That is a great sword to find. I find it funny. You're in the fire dungeon, and you find an ice weapon. Like, shouldn't you need the... Wouldn't it be flame weapons in the fire dungeon? Not ice ones. No. Oh, hi. It looks like a guy in a purple tunic with a hood. But it's actually a worm. That's whatever. Money. So, yeah, there's a door up here. Let's go see the door. He alone takes him out with the ice weapon. I mean, you think the coral sword would be good too. Ice is super effective against fire and Kirby Star Allies. Yeah, a lot of games it's that way. Money. A potion. Oof. Yeah, there was Peter. 313. Another cottage. So I think I've hit the hour mark, but I'm gonna go, I guess, a little bit longer. Try to see if I can finish this dungeon. It's not gonna be like Sunday. I'm not going 3 hours. That's not happening. And I learned, you know, this, with Advanced Wars, I could actually have, like, it saves after every turn, so I could have stopped. Yeah, I feel brilliant when I found that. I was like, wow. Some days I'm smarter than the average bears, and some days I'm not. Show up for this. It's after no monsters in the last room. Contained a staff. I think that's worse than what she's got. What do you think? Yep. They like troll you with weapons too. They're like worse. B5. Doors. Door. Alright, I'm just gonna do the clockwise thing. Almost made it. We took out his best fighter and we still lost. Because you didn't take out the second best fighter. That would be annoying. Alright, so, oh. That's the chest. Potion. So the fastest way would be going straight down the lava tube. But it's the worst for my health. Almost made the chest. Oh, there's rocks in the way. I was like, I didn't even see those little brown things. There are rocks in my way. You know, water should be really effective against fire, too. I would think. Hi, Princess. You got yourself under my arm. Wait, they're running blizzard on me? Okay. That's interesting. Wow, they put them far away, too. Treasure's just like a ways off. I'm just trying to get to the chest, man. Yep. That's right, Kevin. Ice is great against fire. Nothing. That was a waste of time. That was a long trip for no reason. Thank you. Sometimes the way they, like, have your attacks are just so wasteful, you have to, like, plan them better. But I just spam my way through a lot of times. Ooh, I got a knife. Well, I know I'm gonna cut my butter with. Please have the other, yeah, have the other strong guy attack. That's good. Got him. In these dungeons, I never know how much more there's going to be to them. And you don't have, like, an easy way out. I think that's where I need to be. Which means I'll have to finish exploring it after I beat this boss. Alright, let's go. So you're the ones who defeated the Fiend of Earth and roused Marilyn from her slumber? Hope I can take him. Power of the burning flame is mine and mine alone. Those who would oppose me shall burn. Fire! What's the strongest? Blizzard. That's not good. Do that. See if Thunder Agas. Wow. Hey, he's invisible. Sweet. Maybe I'll get targeted. Oh, 325. Was that it? Well, bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, bossy. Bye-bye. Thanks. Thanks for playing.
Like John Cena's song says, my time is now. Is that a portal to get out of there, maybe? It might be. Alright, let's finish exploring this area and then I'll come back there and see if that's a portal out of here. Hellhound go by. That's right. GG. Oh, my chat died. I said GG's. It's just not wanting to come up. There it goes. Fire lizard in a robe. Meager upgrade of health, but hey. Oh, right. Monsters in the chest and outside the chest. Is that a red dragon? That was nasty. Flame mail. Alright. That would have been handy before the boss. Not that much. Put someone to sleep. They put him to sleep and they held him. Alright. Really? Why am I not hitting anything? He's darked. Like, those two are darked. You know, I should have just done the magic ability, now that I think about it. Because he's good at it. You're going to turn off whatever system you have upstairs, and all your electronics are now turned off for being rude and hateful to me while I'm live on the air. And I've warned you 100 times about this. I almost got it. Definitely have to buy more potions next time. Ah. Oh, these red dragons are nasty. Hopefully you can still hear me. I would have thought they'd put the boss in there, personally. So I've almost finished exploring the floor, almost. I'm hoping it's a teleport back out, back in the boss's room. We'll find out. Oh, one shot. A potion. They launched that blizzard again. Yeah, they did. Pretty sure. Yep. Okay, that is finally all of this floor. I really hope this is what I think it is. Now they're getting smart. Blind one. Hold the other one. Although blind's not really seeming to harm him that much. Why would you hold the guy you already held? Alt fire from which the power of fire flows forth. That's one step away from that. They're like, no, don't run away. Yes! That's what I thought it was teleport out of here. Woohoo! Alright, let's use a cottage. That's what a cottage looks like. Guys got the 32. Alrighty. So I'm gonna wrap it up here for tonight.